experience with the day was when my son was about 7 or 8 and we went to Italy and we got in the hotel and the boss says, "Mom, what is that?" Vivian's speech was definitely very entertaining. She's got good energy. The purpose of her speech was power to persuade. I think she was very, put a lot of oomph and emphasis in her points of view and why we should listen to what she has to say. She definitely utilized body language. Some of it I think was a little bit inappropriate for a public speech. Good facial expressions. You definitely got the picture. Good vocal variety. It was very, definitely very entertaining. Some of the things that I would suggest for improvement would be to not start the speech with an explanation that you lost your book 8 months ago. When you have time to get a book, you can get one faster now. When you moved the lectern, if you didn't really need to do that, you turned your back on everyone. And that's kind of a no-go. I already mentioned that I felt some of the demos were a little risque for a public speech. I don't think the speech was well. It was organized, but it wasn't well organized because you came up to me and you didn't know whether you were giving a speech to power or persuade or only the other ones in the book. So I had a hard time trying to focus on what I should really be helping you with. So the good things were you did have good vocal variety, you did have great body language, you were very entertaining as always. And the things to improve, I believe, would be to make the speech more organized, have a stronger ending, and just kind of make it more appropriate for